Cindy, and I'm back after a long time. I know. The last time I posted a makeup video, which was the only one that I have, was like 2 years ago, so I know it's bad. I really want to get back into YouTube, and I have a lot of things planned. There's a lot that I have in mind, and I want to work on it. So today, I'm going to be recreating this makeup look that I did for a wedding that I had back in December. I'm gonna be doing that today, so let's go. But this is too dark for me right now, so I'm gonna mix it with... Wow, this is, I swear, this is not sponsored by Maybelline. It's just that I happen to really like their products. But hey, if you wanna reach out to me, you totally can. But anyways, I'm gonna use, oh, this is all so dirty, sorry. Wow, okay. Chill, Luna. I don't usually do it anymore just because my eyebrows are naturally dark and thick, so I only set them. I use this Gimme Brow by Benefit. My love. I hope you liked it. It's very glowy, very pink, sophisticated. I don't know what else to call it. But if you enjoyed it, thumbs up this video, I guess, and subscribe. I'll be posting more videos soon and more fun stuff. So watch out for that. And yeah, thank you for watching.